Say hello to this sweet little Lucy. Lucy is a very sweet little tortoiseshell girl. Look at that pretty face. She has all the beautiful tortoiseshell markings, the pretty fall colors, browns and beiges and golds. Oh, such a pretty girl. And Miss Lucy is a very, very friendly girl, outgoing, curious. The second you open her kennel door, she's ready to jump down and start exploring and just check everything out. She loves to play, loves to be petted. Now, we're very, very glad to have Lucy here in our cat adoption area. She has been in our vet clinic. She came in needing some dental work and some extra TLC, which she's gotten, and now she's happy and healthy and all ready for her new forever home. Lucy came in with her brother named Champ, and in their home, they apparently got along really well. Here we've seen a little bit of friction between them. So that will probably resolve in a home. Shelter makes everybody a little stressed out, even with cats they know. But they could go home alone or together as a pair. And hopefully once you got them home, they make up again like they were in their old home. Now Lucy, as I said, is a very sweet, friendly kitty cat, very, very outgoing, lots of fun, lots of joy in this little girl's heart. So if you're looking for an all-around great kitty, then Lucy would be a very good choice for you. I should tell you that she is front declawed, so she needs to be an indoor-only kitty. Kitties who are declawed in front simply do not have the tools they need to get along outdoors. So if she did go outdoors, she would need some close supervision, maybe on a leash or in a catio. Have you heard of catios? Catios are little enclosures for cats outside so they can get some fresh air, but without having to worry about predators and germs. Nice little enclosures for your cat. So this is Lucy. She's just waiting to go to a new forever home, and she's going to make somebody an excellent new pet. Come on down to Great Plains SPCA today and say hello to this girl. She'd like to play, and she'd like to be petted, and she'd like to go home with you. Come see Lucy today at Great Plains SPCA.